That souped-up Myers gene bug is ready for you.